This is Bill Farrand from Farrand's Landscape in Coxsackie, New York. I've been in the business my whole entire life as my kid, and when my two boys came to me and said they wanted to start a landscaping business, I was like, I've been waiting for this day for 20 plus years. Let's do it. Some of the goals were, you know, when we started the business was to get the name out there, and I knew that one of the better ways to get the name out there was through direct mail with postcards. Got a hold of PostcardMania, had used them in the past with some success. The phone started ringing and we've been off to the races ever since. When we got our campaign all set up that we wanted to go every door direct mail, because we knew that this zip code, these targeted zip codes is where we wanted, and that's what our target market was. The details of our campaign where we mailed out 6,400 postcards. We split it up into a couple different campaigns. We sent one in the spring, the fall, and the winter. Our conversion rate is anywhere between, it averages between 48 to 52%. So we're consistently a half of all the customers that call and we go on appointments with are becoming customers. The average income we generated on our direct mail was between $400 to $500. We had several clients that were significantly higher than that. Overall, we had a significant increase in our customer base, and that generated us well over $23,000 in new income. Our campaign was successful because PostcardMania did an amazing job setting them up. Their artwork was amazing. Had several customers come out with all the postcards in hand. As a result, we have pretty much booked the entire summer, and here we are in the first part of April, and I can't wait to see what's gonna come next with our current campaign that just went out.